Hello everyone, now we'll be discussing about the gelatin characteristics. So gelatin's chemical, physical, physicochemical properties make it an ideal substance for the encapsulation of pharmaceutical products. In general, gelatin is available in USP grade with additional specifications required by the manufacturer. In the current session, we will be discussing about the three characteristic triads of gelatin that govern its final product. They are the bloom strength, viscosity and iron content. Coming to bloom strength or gel strength of gelatin is nothing but the measurement of cohesive strength of cross-linking that occurs between the gelatin molecules, and it is usually proportional with the molecular weight of the gelatin. Coming to the determination, it is determined by measuring the weight in grams required to move a plastic plunger, that is 0.5 inches and 4 mm in diameter, into a 6 2/3 gelatin gel that has been held at 10 degrees Celsius for 17 hours. Coming to the range of bloom strength is 150 to 250 grams. In general, when all the other factors are held constant, higher the bloom strength, higher the physical stability of the capsule shell, and higher will be the cost of production. And usually, the bloom strength gelatins which have higher bloom strengths are used whenever there is a necessity for physical stability of the product or in the production of capsules which are larger than 50 minims. They are also employed in the production of hygroscopic substances, gelatin with high bloom strength. Coming to viscosity, as we all know, viscosity is nothing but resistance to flow. In case of gelatin, the viscosity is the measure of molecular chain length and it determines the characteristics of the film. Viscosity of gelatin is determined on a 6 2/3 concentrate of gelatin in water at 60 degrees Celsius. Coming to the range is 25 to 45 millipoise. And usually the individual manufacturer sets a narrow range for a particular type of gelatin to set standard formulation and production conditions. The example is 38 plus or minus 2 millipoise. And usually the gelatins which have low viscosity, that is 25 to 32 millipoise, and which have high bloom strength, which ranges from 180 to 250 grams, are usually used in the encapsulation of hygroscopic vehicles or solids because they require 50% less water. Coming to the next, iron content. Iron is always an integral part of the raw gelatin and its concentration depends on the iron content of large quantities of water that are used in its manufacturing. Coming to the limit, the gelatins used in the manufacture of soft gelatin capsules should not contain more than 15 ppm of iron. It should not contain more than 15 ppm of iron. Thank you.